Hi, I'm James Andrew from 7 Emerald. Joining the Pisay family is quite challenging with all the hearsays and connotations that if you want to enter Pisay, you must have a high aptitude in math and science. I myself felt this feeling during my first week in the school, but as days went, meeting my new set of classmates and teachers as well, I felt more comfortable each day. I was so shocked with the academics, the method of teaching, the pop quizzes, how projects are submitted and presented, the grading system. I didn't know many things taught and how things are done in Pisay. But eventually, I was pressured to catch up and try to excel. Science has been one of my favorite subjects since I started school. With Sir Rex Morteza around, science is made easier and interesting. So far, this first quarter, I managed to enjoy and survive it. Imagine, I got this grade, though it is still tentative, because we still have the periodic test and one more long test to consider. It could still go higher or lower, but it is already a good start. I could have gotten it higher if not my grades in the practicals. I overlooked the measurement readings in the station 1. I've used centimeters instead of millimeters, giving me a score of 1.5 out of 6. Following instructions is so important. Now I have to do good in the forthcoming periodical exam. As a whole, I enjoyed and liked my first quarter lessons, though I was a bit confused in our lessons on conversion because I still need to memorize the conversion factors. Carelessness on the significant figures is also a thing to keep in mind. For me, there's not a part or topic that I find uninteresting. So far, so good. To upgrade my grade in IS, more effort and time is required of me. More practice on solving and computations should be done. And most of all, double check my answers. For the improvement of our course and class, we need more participation in our discussions and lectures. We should have the initiative to ask Sir Rex questions and further explanations and examples if we still can understand the lesson rather than keeping quiet in our seats and later complaints. Doing this, I'm sure all of us will have no problem in getting more than just passing grades.